historical significance of the submarine Hunley is that this is the first submarine in history to sink a ship in combat. It happened in Charleston on the 17th of February, 1864, when this submarine sank the USS Housatonic. A very singular milestone because the second submarine to sink a ship in combat was a German U-boat 50 years later.
Very interesting. Thank you.